company. They're powerful to the pounding surf. Mightier than a roaring hurricane. This amazing stranger from the planet Krypton, the Man of Steel, Superman. Possessing remarkable physical strength, Superman fights a never-ending battle for truth and justice. Disguised as a mild-mannered newspaper reporter, Clark Kent.
In the wake of a series of baffling crimes, the body of an elderly man has just been found in the marsh flats outside the city. He has been identified as the watchman at the Metropolis munitions plant.
There's a story, or I'm no reporter.
He is believed to be the victim of an organized ring of saboteurs. More news later.
Sounds like there might be a story at the plant, Lois.
Lois? Me name is Lewis, not Lois. Gee whiz, everybody in Tripoli's me name wrong. It's Lewis. L? O-U-I-S. Lois. Louise. Lucy. Now I'm so mixed up, I don't know who I am.
Okay, watchman. Take your post in the main shop. Be on the alert.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Oh, pardon me.
Upstairs, 12 o'clock. Very important. Report upstairs, 12 o'clock. Very important.
I wonder what the big shot was.
Job you did on the watchman last night. Now, how about that dynamite charge under the shops?
It's wired to the switch on the plant floor below. When the new watchman pulls that switch tonight, the whole place...
Jones speaking.
Hello, Jones. We're ready for the test. Send out the torpedo immediately.
Immediately. Now, and that old hulk out there is a target. Naturally, for experimental purposes, there is no explosive in the torpedo.
Okay, stand by. Ready?
Are you all right?
Superman, they're about to blow up the plant.
Hardy, throw that switch.
Put an end to their little act, and this puts an end to yours.